Moodle 4, Custom Reports. Custom Reports, a feature of Moodle Workplace, is now available in Moodle LMS, bringing improved reporting functionality, making it easy to create, share, and schedule custom reports using predefined data sources. Our administrator accesses this new feature from Site Administration, Reports, Report Builder, Custom Reports. She can click to create a new report, choosing her source from Cohorts, Courses, or Users. And in the Custom Reports editor, she can remove columns, add columns, and arrange the report using drag and drop. She can set conditions and filters, define the initial sort order, and define the layout of the report when viewed on narrow devices. From Audience, our administrator can specify who will see this report. For example, those with a specific system role, named individuals, or members of a cohort. And from Schedule, she can configure the automatic delivery of the report to the specified audiences, including how often the reports will be sent and an optional message. Access shows the list of users who have access to this report as defined in the audience. And finally, from the Custom Reports page, she can edit, delete, and view her report. To summarise, Custom Reports from Moodle Workplace bring improved reporting functionality to Moodle LMS 4.